ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist standing 6'5" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden, Alexander the Mole Gustafsson. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a look-see-doo fighter, standing 6'4" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Endicott, New York, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, John Bones Jones! And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee. Here we go! Solid hook to the head.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Oh, head kick! Swing and a miss.
Switches the stance.
Nice jab.
Good right left.
He attempts a takedown.
He clipped him.
Jones with another hook.
Welcome to the jungle.
Man, he just missed connecting with that nasty kick.
He's teeing off some good punches here.
Oh! What an exchange! Oh, he caught him early! Wow!
Big shot!
Wow! Hurt him with that overhand. And with the knee.
Vicious knees.
Double underhooks here.
Shoulder strikes.
They split. Oh, brilliant. Oh, I love it.
Great technique and power for that huge takedown.
Jones with a good punch.
Hammer fists. Reversal and into side control. And he escaped the darts. Good left hand.
Use your combinations to set up your kicks. Keep going forward. You've got that. Finish hard.
Gustafson's trying to lock up a submission here.
Let's go. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Crank that.
He got free of the choke.
Big shot.
And he decides he wants the fight back on its feet.
Superman punch.
Oh, man, they are both swinging away. My goodness, how good is that?
Wow, big combination.
Unbelievable.
He connects with the punch.
Oh, nice kick.
Left combination.
Oh, what an exchange!
Just over two on the clock.
Oh, combination! Look at this, takedown!
Trying for that Kimura.
And he escaped from the Kimura.
Right to half guard.
Good work with the ground and pound. Gustafson with a nice punch. He moves into full guard. Gustafson with the hammer fist.
Reverses into full mount.
Some good ground and pound.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Jones is back inside control. He's back up again. He's keeping busy inside his opponent's guard. Gustafson with a punch that connects. He's back up again. He blocks the kick to the body.
Superman punch.
Back and forth.
Good 1-2 combo by Jones.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Both fighters throwing with reckless abandon.
Big punch.
Good front kick there.
Shot. Half guard here.
Jones has taken some hard shots on him.
Looking to pass guard.
There's a nice left hand. Reversal right into full mount. Nice. Look at this. He's out of it.
Wow, what a huge block.
Round one comes to a close.
The round is over, and we have two knockdowns from John Jones.
Two big knockdowns and a very, very dangerous fight for his opponent. Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown.
The beautiful Brittany.
Ready?
Round two.
Jones caught by that head kick.
Superman punch.
Man, he tagged him with that. Nice combination.
Great job blocking that huge head kick.
He got tagged there.
Jones with a good combination.
Oh, what an exchange!
Caught him again.
Oh, he was
he's hurt! He's hurt! Look to finish it now!
He connects with the right.
Big right hand. Nailed him with the right hand.
Swing and a miss by Jones.
Nice Superman punch.
Jones gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Wow, good combination. Missed with that one. Inside leg kick.
Good right by Gustafson.
He's got that half guard. A little bit of ground and pound. Now he's in guard. Reversal into full mount. Nice. Look at this. He's out of it.
And he decides to stand up and wants to strike.
Superman punch.
In the Muay Thai clinch.
Gustafson with a good knee to the body.
Both men exchanging.
And he gets the throw.
Nice. Reversal right into side control.
Jones going for the choke.
Half guard.
Good ground and pound.
Gustafson's worked his way back to side control.
He's in half guard.
Gustafson with a big hammer fist.
Oh, he gets reversed and mounted.
And he's got some good effectiveness going with the ground and pound.
That right eye is troubling him.
Gustafson gets back up again.
Changing things up with the stance, going southpaw, Joe.
Wow, 1-2 connects. They're trading strikes here. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Good side kick to the body.
He's down.
Gustafson gets back up again. Good block.
He transitions to the tie clinch.
Man, he's really landing those uppercuts. Jones gets the takedown, following a good combination of strikes.
Under a minute. Right hand.
Jones is landing some big punches.
Hits the reversal and right into side control.
Gustafson with a good right.
He's in half guard.
Gustafson gets back up again. He connects with the hook to the head.
Head kick.
Powerful hook. Back and forth battle.
Set him up with the fair.
Big kick to the body, but it's blocked.
Nice combination. Nice shot to the head.
Going ahead to round three.
Here's a look at some of the action here. And here's a big shot that almost ends this fight. And there you see some beautiful judo technique. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Ariani here tonight in Las Vegas, Nevada.
No, the left leg goes high.
Nice combo by Jones.
It's the last round.
He clipped him with that one.
Caught him again.
Oh, big elbow.
Look at that. Oh, my.
That's stunned him.
It's over.
Just like that.
John Jones wins by knockout.
Nasty elbow for the KO victory.
It's time for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at that fight-ending elbow. As soon as it lands, you see the eyes roll back, and that is the end of this fight. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, John Bones Jones.
John Bones Jones, winner by knockout.